like a man-made glacier. We are actually right over the water. So one of the popular questions that people ask for us, everyone wonders is enough space for 300 birds to be able to swim inside this pool that's right here at the front part of the exhibit? Well, the pool doesn't just exist. So Kate, what Kaylene is doing right now, she's not just handing the fish over to the birds. And if maybe they're not hungry when Kaylene approaches specifically to hand feed them, well, what we do also is leave out a penguin buffet. So you're going to see that there are some different huts and trays actually all along the ice edge. What she has the opportunity to do is place a bunch of fish into that tray. They can approach it whenever they want.
There you go, feathers. Let's see this. No, they're like one. Show me the penguins on the other board. Okay. You want one more? One more. Show me a penguin. It's true. Huddling together is one way to stay warm. But how do seabirds guard against heat loss in fresh water and air temperatures? Four primary adaptations for them to survive. Their body fat that provides insulation. Changes in their metabolic rate from their men.
Penguins 1, penguins 3.
What's the smell?